Alrighty then. Got the announcement tweet sent off. Got the freaking end of the night one from last night done, because I forgot that. Looks like everything is going okay-ish here as far as connection is concerned. So, I guess we're ready to get started. So, howdy folks, and welcome back to the Flying TBRC. It is Fantasy Friday once again, which means we're going to dive back into the classic Final Fantasy VII. I honestly don't remember where we left off last time. Oh, right. We were going to go start going through Mount Nebel, I think. That was the shtick we were on. I gotta pull up the right page of my walkthrough here. Because, yeah. There we go, Nibelheim and Rocket Town. Also need to pull up appendices, mini games, Fort Condor. Although I think we were already in the Nebel Mountains, so, and I had almost goofed up last time. That's right, I remember. I remember now. So, alrighty, let's go ahead and dive right into it, shall we, folks? Click the button, click that button, click this button, click that button. And let's get it on. Continue. Save one. Mount Nebel. Okay, so our happy ass needs to go back to the top. If that's possible. It better be possible. Oh, hi, dragon. God, I hope. Is there not a way to get all the way back up? Shit, it kind of looks like there's not a way to get back up. Okay. There we go.
Probably learn to try an enemy skill from this thing. Get guard. Okay, so I just need to avoid that.
We'll try fighting this thing. Finishing touch. Anger of the land. Curse mesh. Cloud, how could you miss? Also, let's use Big Guard. Death blow. Yay, we learned it. Use beta. Oh, fire heals it. Well, that's not good. Bring. Hold on. Vincent, we'll just have you keep defending for now. Received the counter materia. I mean, honestly, may as well. Instead of long range, we'll put poison on. And then order Vincent to the Can I get back around? No. Maybe if I go I'm gonna have to come back here to get all this crap, aren't I? Whoa there. Dang, super speed. Alright, let's go back this way, I guess. Well, actually, wait, hold on. I'm gonna try something really quick. Because I had that other save, and it did say Mount Nebel area. And there's not a huge difference, so we can do this. This will work out. However, since I now know something that I have to keep an eye out for, we'll do that one on that, and then Vincent, instead of long range, you're going to get the bio one. Now I didn't completely fuck up. I'm glad I remembered to check that file. Equip Rune Blade, which is luckily it's also a double. Then we go this way. Because I do remember this. And then gotta remember, if dragons pop up, we need to steal from them. Plus Brett. Okay, so that's for him. God, we're starting to get a lot of weapons. And luckily, Cure 1 is still being great for... cheap healing. Meteor rain. And yes, I know I'm abusing the super speed. But you know what? It's worth abusing. Thank you. just makes battles go by so much faster. Okay. So, first and foremost, I'm gonna double check the ladder situation. See a couple of cheap gears. Easy peasy. Alright, so we fixed that situation. Oh, this pops up at the reactor. Okay. Wait, so that means I could have actually just worked my all the way around. Well, that kind of irritates me, but whatever. Okay. So first chute we have to go down. After a binge, 5 chutes, start by checking the chute that is the second to the right, number 2. Oh shit. Steel attack. Hopefully we can get some more of the gold armlets as we go. Okay, so we got the all materia. And actually, they wanted me to go down this one here. Nicely done, Vincent. Nicely done. Power Soul. And back up we go. Oh, whoops. Steel. Suplex the dragon. Meteor Rain is also really good on single targets, gotta remember that. Okay, so we got the All Materia and we got the Power Soul. So, Power Soul. Jump down the one farthest to the left. Oh, well, that's messed up.
Oh, okay, I see what this is now.
So actually what I need to do is I need to go down. And then go this way. Come back here, okay. There we go. Nothing that way. This way, go this way, this way. There we are, elixir. Then I come this way, and we are in the fountain. Set the fountain as an elemental material, then proceed to the next room. Go. Okay, not that way. Tifa's limit break is stupid useful. Sniper CR. There we go. And we'll give him another materia. And we'll go ahead and go with another all materia. Okay, so after we find Sniper CR, take it over to where the reactor is. On the right side is that. That's the all material there. Which I already got. Boulders, including the Materia Keepers, so we can do this. Okay, but we can handle the Materia Keeper. Dolphin Blow. actually, now that hers is there, need to set it to there. Vincent still just has the Galleon Beast. Script. We'll head back inside the reactor really quick. Never know what might be here. Nothing. Waste of time. Nope. Don't go that way. This way to the door, because hey, look at that, we made it to the thing. So then it wants me to go get the all materia, but we already did that. Actually, hold on 1 second. Items. Oh, hang on before I do that. And now we'll save over our first file again. Bring it on, Mr. Materia Keeper. Big guard. Rearrange. Attack. Ring. Ooh, it's almost dead. I needed to use trying. There we go. And down for the count. Materia for Cloud. Let's see here. We could actually do this, and then do I have a fire available anywhere? Yep. I do. Not really using Ifrit very much, so I'd rather do this. There we go. Now we actually grabbed everything this time. Power Wrist protects against Paralyze, Petrify, and Slow Numb. Let's do that.
Gotta look at Fort Condor really quick. In Rocket Town, after talking to Shara before Rufus arrives. And it's not out this way.
Give me 1 second, folks. I need to use the bathroom real quick. Alright, I am back. Ah, here we are. What's that? A rusty old rocket. Wonder where they made something so huge. Better ask the captain about this town. He's the one in charge of it. Did you see a man in a black cape? Man in a black cape? Nope, never seen him. Who's the captain? The captain was a pilot when Shinra was still interested in their space program. He was going to be the world's first astronaut, but there was an accident. Ever since then, he's been wasting his life away here, dreaming about going into outer space. There we go. Let me handle your weapons and accessory needs. Gimme. So I own two. So I need six more of these bad boys. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, before we do anything else, let's re-equip everybody. Lucky to get a couple gold armlets. PHS. King Sith. Yuffie. There, however, gold armlet. I feel like Twin Viper's the better option. Again for Barrett and Red 13. Okay, enemy launcher. Not better. Tifa back in, and we'll drop Aerith in. I wonder, should I take the time to level everybody up? Nah, we should be fine. House in the upper left corner doesn't contain anything. Across the courtyard, in the upper left middle, is an item shop. So, this place. Welcome, this is the item shop. We have time, don't have exit, and we don't have barrier. Selling all my weapons. However, I'm gonna keep the platinum bangle for a hot minute. Wait, how do I have an extra gold armlet? There's an easy way to check this. A gun is a man's weapon. Nothing else will do. I mean, not wrong. Oh, that's right. Owned and equipped are two separate counts. Don't I feel dumb? Go with it, it's got a higher attack, so you would assume it's better. I don't know if attack percentage is better than normal attack. Outside the item shop, there's an old guy. Talk to him a couple times. This used to be a Shinra base where they launched rockets. You saw the landing rocket, right? That's Shinra number 26. It never got off the ground, though. It just looms there. That's how the town got its name. Shinra number 26. Want to look at that rocket? Want to look at that rocket with me? Yeah, let's take a look. So impressed every time I look at it. Sorry to get you into this. For me, it's a kind of hobby. But I have appreciation. Let me give you this. Yoshiyuki. I wish you'd take care of it and use it. Ooh. Sworded is used when an ally is down. It's stronger, but it's way less on the material slots, which I kind of need at the moment. Power source is on the house on the right. Here I am, just raiding people's houses again. Because why not, right? Middle house. Drill, baby, drill, baby, drill. I'm such a Nimrod. Okay, so I need to talk to Shara, and then I need to book it out of town. There's a Shinra logo on it, Tiny Bronco. This is cool. I wonder if we can borrow it. May I help you? No, we're just looking at it. If you would like to use it, please ask the captain. The captain should be in the rocket. I'm Shara. What are your names? I'm Cloud. Tifa, nice to meet you. Vincent, I am... never mind. So you're not with the Shinra? I thought you were bringing approval for the space program. President Rufus is scheduled to come here. The captain's been so restless all morning. Rufus? Okay, so we talked with Shara. So now we have to do some serious backtracking. Nero. Nero. While we do this, we will work on leveling some other people up. May as well, right? I mean, we're going to be backtracking a pretty decent amount to do it. Wait, before I do that. Like I said, we are backtracking a pretty decent way, so we may as well do it. Let's do Aeris and Yuffie. Let's throw all on there. All on there. Restore. Fire. Another all. And then we'll throw bio on there. I mean, yeah, may as well. Although, hang on. Let's do that instead. And revive. Throw. Steal. Sense. Manipulate. All with the lightning. And then all with the earth one. Okay, now we gotta run our way all the way back through this. But luckily, we lowered the ladders. Holy shit. Big guard. Steel. Steel evil. Thank you. Although with Aeris, okay. Throw Beta out. Driving with my buggy. And then go across the shallow water. Going gaga. God. have such a long ways to go. Here we are, Costa del Sol. And back across to Junon. And we need to stowaway. Thinking of being stowaways, it'll cost 100 gil. Things I do for money. Well, not money, but for a weapon. And honestly, this is kind of the last time that we really need to go. Which is fine, because honestly, I don't want to waste too much money. Treasure chest? Oh. No, that's the button. I don't need to use that one anymore. This one? There we are. To me, that's still impressive. Like, instead of doing a freaking... Like, to have the one thing moving and have actions happen... To me, that's just... Like I said, very impressive. Wait, that's shallow water, isn't it? No, stop. And when we get back over, we'll go ahead and level everybody. I was kind of hoping that we'd actually get more XP as we did this, but...
meow.
Cloud.
Perfect timing. They're just around the corner. Get ready. Okay, we're ready. The strong units on their way. Looks around 30. They'll probably climb up using various routes. Better be careful or we'll be in trouble. And make sure to deploy fire catapults. Wait. Okay, whew. Defender. Fighter. So, because we'll have two defenders. There we go. Fire catapults are strong. Clicking the wrong thing. Thank you.
Go, guys, go!
Hey! Phew, that was good. The Shinra troops will be back. Be sure and scout the area well. We don't know when they'll attack again. There's 17 allies left, so here's 3,400 killed. Oh yeah, I found this just down the battlefield. Maybe it'll come in handy for you guys. Received 5 potion. Okay, apparently we need to do it again. How are things going? Seems there's no activity here. Enough. Let's rest, okay? We'll get some rest. We'll try talking to him again. I'm gonna be mad if I miss this weapon for Yuffie. A crud. We'll try leaving and then come back and see. Okay. Oh, there we go. guess we go back to Rocket Town. Hopefully I don't get totally SOL'd on that, but if I miss it, I miss it. Just like I basically gave up on getting Aerith's freaking what's it called? Parasol. Because honestly, there's probably no way in hell I'm going to manage to get that. Like, it just probably will not happen. Yeah, 10 gil, whoop-de-doo. Frickin' extortionist. Switching my water bottles out, my water got warm. My room is very hot at the moment, I'm not gonna lie. But in all honesty, it's kind of fine. Oh, hey, we can speed it up. Okay, honestly, like that should have been it, but apparently we did the battle before that, so maybe we'll do the events of Rocket Town and then go back again. Which I won't lie, is kind of redundant and ridiculous, and I'm debating not doing it. If it wasn't for the fact that there's a weapon at stake, I would probably still do it. Thank you. vroom, 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 vroom. I won't lie though, the more that I'm playing of this of the original FF7, the more intrigued I am by how they might do certain things in the remake. Not to mention, I want to see the remake treatment on some of these locations as well. Laser. I'm gonna fire him a laser. Bio. Frickin' Donatello rejects. So much back and forth for Fort Condor, though. There we go, now we're getting some XP. Beta. God, that attack is still so strong. But would you look at that? I went all the way to the bottom. Oh. life? Just gotta get everybody to like level 35-ish, which honestly, with the amount of XP that we're getting, that ain't gonna take very long. However, we were fighting stronger shit before. I think. There we go, that's more like it. So here is our current farming area. Oh God. Didn't mean for that to happen. Oops. Right. these guys again. If you run into those worm dudes, we'll be a little more careful. And make use of beta. Probably could have saved that for the stupid things as well, but whatever. Guys, done yet? Next battle, we'll be fine. Right. There we go. Eric, you're now level 5. Okay, so everybody else does gain a little bit of XP. We'll do cases. Hey, we got a Suna as well. That's good. We're essentially there now. Everybody's quote unquote caught up, basically. Okay, her stuff that I want her to do double on. Sense, manipulate, steal. Poison. Do big all and another big all. Oops. Nothing else there. And revive. Alright, let's head back to Rocket Town now. Welcome to the Shanghai Inn. Time to go to night. Sure. Would you like something to drink? Let me hear your story. Did you meet the captain already? He's really the town's representative, so you should really talk with him. Drink will ease your heart. Hallway is so tiny. We're just gonna go. Yeah. What are you guys doing here? We heard the captain was here. Captain, I'm the captain. Name's Sid. Everyone calls me Captain, though. Tell me about this rocket. Wow, not bad for a kid. Alright then, I'll explain it to you. You know, Shinra developed a lot of technological gadgets during the Meaningless War, right? But it's a Mako company. But in the old days, it was a weapons manufacturer. Well, they came up with a rocket engine. There was so much excitement about the thought of going into outer space. Dreams got bigger and bigger. They put a major budget into it and made prototype after prototype. Finally, they completed Shinra number 26. They chose the best pilot in Shinra. No, in the world. Me. I mean, come on. And finally, we get to the day of the launch. Everything was going well. But because of that dumbass sheriff, the launch got messed up. That's why they became real. And that's why they became so lame. And so, Shinra nixed their outer space exploration plans. After they told me how the future was space exploration, it got my damn hopes up. Damn them. Then it was all over once they found out Mako energy was profitable. They didn't even so much as look at space exploration. Money, moolah, dinero. My dream was just a financial number for them. Look at this rusted rocket. I was supposed to be the first man in space with this. Every day it tilts a little bit more. At this rate, I don't know which will be the first thing to fallen over. I don't know which will be the first, this thing falling over or me getting out of here. My last hope is to talk to the president. Okay. Okay. There we go. What do you want? Is Rufus coming? Yeah, it must be news about restarting the space program. A young president, that's what we needed. He still has dreams, too. What do you want? Can we borrow the tiny Bronco? Are you out of your goddamn mind? That's my most cherished possession. I can't let you take it. Borrow the tiny Bronco. You're out of your goddamn mind. Oh shit, I might have talked to Shara might have been the wrong talk to Shara moment. Son of a monkey. Excuse me, Cloud. Did the captain say anything? Nope. Oh. God damn it, Sharon, what are you blind? We got guests, get some tea. God damn it. I'm sorry. Really? Don't mind us. Shut up. Sit down in those chairs and drink your goddamn tea. Ah, damn, I'm pissed. Sheriff, I'll be in the backyard tuning up Tiny Bronco. And make sure you serve them some tea, alright? Poor Shara. Sorry, it's our fault. No, he's always like this. It's amazing that you can live with it. No, it's because of my stupid mistake. I was the one who destroyed his dream. What happened? Hey, get your ass in gear. You work like a snail. Even the moon get tired of waiting around for your ass. I'm sorry. Don't take so much time checking the goddamn Don't take so much time checking the fucking oxygen tank. Shara, being careful's good, but no matter how many times you check that oxygen tank, it won't matter. That thing won't break even if hell froze over. But, no buts. You're not stupid, so be more efficient. I'm sorry. Captain, our dreams are finally coming true. We're so proud to be a part of the launch of Shinra No. 26. Captain, preparations are complete. All that's left is liftoff. Yeah, leave it all to me. I'll be back in a few. Alright, Captain, fly our dreams into outer space. Thanks, guys. We're praying for your safety. Instrument panel all clear. Shinra No. 26, ready for launch. Engine pressure rising. Shinra No. 26, 3 minutes to launch. Beginning countdown. Finally. What happened? Sid, we have an emergency situation. The mechanic is still in the engine section of the rocket. What? Who is the little asshole? I don't know. Activating the intercom in the engine room. Hey, goddammit, who the fuck is still in there? It's Shara, Captain. Don't mind me. Go ahead with the launch. Shara, what are you still doing in there? I was still concerned. The results of the oxygen tank test weren't satisfactory. You stupid little... What would be an appropriate cuss word here? You stupid little bitch. It's gonna get so hot in there that there ain't gonna be any... What the hell? It's gonna be so hot in there that there ain't gonna be... Oh. It's gonna be so hot in there that there ain't gonna be shit left when we blast off. You're gonna burn to a crisp. You're gonna die. You know that, don't you? I don't mind. If I could just fix this, the launch will be a success. I'm almost done. Almost done? You're gonna die. Sit, we must start the countdown. We won't make it if we don't. Starting engine. Hey, wait a minute. Shara's still in there. What are you going to do, dude? Sid, if we cancel now, it'll be another 6 months until the next launch. God damn it, Shara. You want to make me a murderer? Captain. Shara? Tank number 7 check is complete. Once I clear tank number 8, it's all clear. Come on, Shara. Hurry up. You're gonna die. 30 seconds until ignition. Beginning countdown. Sid, forget about it. We won't make it in time. What am I supposed to do? Seconds until ignition. Internal temperature rising. Oh man, the moon, outer space, my dreams. Ignite engine. Son of a bitch! You press the emergency engine shutdown switch, aborting the mission to save my life. After that, the space program was cut back and the launch was canceled. It's my fault his dream was destroyed. That's why, it's all right. I don't care what the captain says. I'll live my life for him. Chair, you still haven't served him tea. I'm sorry. Hurry up and sit down, or ain't my hospitality good enough for you? They're late. Where is Rufus? Hey, hey. Long time no see. So, Sid, how you been? Well, if it ain't Fat Man Palmer, how long were you figuring on keeping me waiting? So, when's the space program gonna start up again? Hey, hey, I don't know. The president's outside. Why don't you ask him? God damn it, good for nothing, fat motherfucker. Don't say fat. Hey, hey, tea. Can I have some, too? With lots of sugar and honey and, oh yeah, don't forget the lard. What the? You got me all excited for nothing? Then what'd you come here for? I want to borrow the tiny Bronco. We're going after Sephiroth, but it seems like we've been going in the wrong direction. But now, we think we know where he's headed. But we have to cross the ocean. That's why we want your plane. God damn it! First the airship, then the rocket, and now the tiny Bronco. Jenner took out of space away from me, and now they want to take the sky away from me too? Oh my. You seem to forget that it was because of Shinra Incorporated you were able to fly in the first place.
What?
Excuse me. This way. You wanted to use the tiny Bronco, right? I believe Palmer's going to take it. Why don't you talk to him? Why do I have to do this? I'm the head of the space program. We'll be taking the tiny Bronco. I've seen you somewhere before. I know the Shinra building when the president was killed. Security! Okay, piece of cake. And we'll throw a big guard. Heck. This is gonna kill him. Oh, it didn't kill him. Truck coon. Frickin' Palmer. I can't stop. Forget it. Get in. Thank you. my god! Sid's like, what are you motherfuckers doing? God damn it, the tail's been hit. Emergency landing? This is gonna be a big splash. Hold on to your drawers and don't piss in them. She won't fly anymore. Can't we use it as a boat? God damn it, do whatever you want. Sid, what will you do now? I don't know. I'm history with the Shinra. I've given up on that town. But your wife, Shara. Wife, don't make me laugh. Just think about May and her gives me the chills. What are you guys gonna do? We're going after a man named Sephiroth. We have to get Rufus, at the Shinra someday, too. I don't know about any of that, but... What the hell? Sign me up! How about it, everyone? Do whatever you like. Glad to be aboard, numbskulls. Numbskulls? Yeah, anyone stupid enough to go up against Shinra nowadays has gotta be a numbskull. I like it. So, where are we headed? Rufus was going after Sephiroth to the Temple of the Ancients. Really? Where is it, that Temple of the Ancients? Don't know. That numbskull kid was telling me he was headed the wrong direction, so maybe it's off this way. Let's just head for some land and get some information. Temple of the Ancients. That name bothers me. How to fly the tiny Bronco. Yada yada yada, can cross shallow waters and rivers. Players can get on and off at a beach. Oh, shallow waters. So there's Rocket Town. Well, there's no way we can make it back to whatever it's called. Okay, so there's Cosmo Canyon. So I guess if we wanted to... Alrighty guys, I'm gonna have to cut it a little short for tonight. I got started a little later than I would normally get started, but I still have to work and stuff, as well as try to get ready for some chores or get ready for work. So I still have to try to do laundry. However, Let me close that really quick. There we go. But I do want to say thank you all for tuning in to the Flying T-Bar C tonight. I really appreciate it. And just as a friendly reminder, don't forget, if you guys enjoyed the stream tonight, make sure you go check me out over at YouTube and Twitter. YouTube is where I archive all of my playthroughs, so if you want to check stuff out over there, by all means, go ahead. Especially if you want to check out any of my Final Fantasy playthroughs, which includes Final Fantasy 1 through 6, along with previous episodes of 7, since it's not completed, and Final Fantasy 4, The After Years. And Twitter is where I announce when I'm going live, random posts, and all that fun stuff. So, oh, as well as schedule changes. Like, it's mostly used for live announcements and schedule changes, but I am trying to be more active on it. Let's go ahead and see who is available to raid at the moment. Is she still on? She is still on. Score. Okay, I know who we're raiding. Let me see here. Okay, so we are going to be raiding Pandalicia. Looks like she's playing some more Grandia, as well as probably taking a break from doing studying and stuff. So that's going to be our raid target for tonight. And now that that raid timer has started, I will be back tomorrow, folks, with more Stratterday, where we fuck around and find out with tactical RPG games. Currently, we're playing through Final Fantasy Tactics Advanced, and we are doing some fun builds and stuff like that, so if you guys want to come check it out, go ahead and come on by. Now, don't forget, folks, make sure you enjoy yourself some good food, some great drinks, some even better company, and I'll see you on the flip side. Happy trails, folks.